Hello everyone, today I am here with modification of SLR test to test different peripheral nerves. First, SLR 1 or basic SLR. This test is for sciatic and tibial nerve. The patient lies supine with extended leg. The therapist stands beside the patient and then flexes and adducts the hip, knee extended and ankle in dorsiflexion. The pain indicates the presence of sciatic irritation of sciatic and tibial nerve. Thank you.